goes through the cake, comes out the bottom every time, and it just it kind of locks itself in there because it's got a hole that's just the size of the center rod. So now I can take the cake and I can literally do this, do whatever you want, and it's not going anywhere.